Alibaba has just released Qwen 2512, and today let's compare it with Zimage to see which one is the best open-source AI image generator. To begin, I set up two workflows in the most basic configuration, without using any enhanced LoRAs. For Qwen 2512, I use the GGUF model along with the Lightning 4 Steps LoRA to achieve the best possible speed. For Zimage, I use the Zimage Turbo model as usual. The output resolution is set to Full HD 1920 by 1080. For prompt creation, I use ChatGPT to generate a wide variety of rich and diverse prompts. I start with the first prompt. Create an image of four children sitting on a wooden park bench, holding a different ice cream with cheerful expressions. I disable Zimage and start Qwen. Including model loading time, the workflow takes 35 seconds to generate the image, which is quite fast. Next, I disable Qwen and run Zimage. It only takes 33 seconds to generate the image. If you pay attention, with 20 steps, this generation speed is truly impressive. Now let's compare the two images. Qwen's output shows superior depth of field, contrast, and saturation. However, Zimage's result looks much more realistic and natural, like an unedited photo straight from the camera. When we zoom in, we can see that Qwen's lighting looks very cinematic, warm, and visually pleasing, but the level of detail in skin and hair is not as refined as Zimage. You can even notice leg hair on the boy in the Zimage result. Let's move on to the next prompt. A busy Tokyo street at night, filled with crowds of people walking in all directions. Once again, Qwen demonstrates a strong cinematic style with warm colors, while Zimage clearly excels in realism. Next prompt, a close-up portrait of a beautiful female singer performing on stage. The results show a very clear difference. Qwen produces an image that is highly artistic, with smooth color transitions and a harmonious painterly feel. Meanwhile, Zimage generates an image that looks so realistic that it's almost impossible to tell whether it's AI-generated or a real photograph. Now let's test a multi-character scene. Inside a subway train during rush hour, packed with commuters standing close together, Qwen delivers an image that feels like a scene from a tense cinematic movie, while Zimage, in contrast, produces something that looks like a real-world documentary or TV news report. Next, let's challenge the models with Japanese manga, a full Japanese manga comic page with intense drama and strong visual storytelling. The results clearly show that Qwen cannot compete with Zimage in terms of prompt understanding and creative image generation. Finally, let's test imagination and world building. A vast futuristic cityscape with ultra-modern architecture and towering skyscrapers. The outcome remains consistent. Qwen produces a cinematic, romantic, highly colorful image, resembling graphics from high-end advertisements. Meanwhile, Zimage delivers a result that feels more realistic and more visually acceptable overall. Qwen 2512 shows a major improvement in speed when using Lightning 4-step LoRAs. It produces images with good quality, strong depth, smooth colors, and a consistently cinematic look. On the other hand, Zimage clearly excels in realism, practicality, and prompt understanding. Its images truly feel like they were captured with a real camera. Personally, I rate Zimage as the better model overall. You can download the workflows and models from the video description to try them out yourself. Thank you for watching.